Catherine can memorize a deck of cards. So we're shuffling them right now, okay? She's never had this deck before, nor have I. So we're going to have perfect silence, and then you want me to just hand you the deck? Yeah. All right, here we go. So the way we're going to do this, I'm going to deal to these three kids 7 cards apiece, going this way first. Now, everyone has cards. This is the remaining deck. It will sit here untouched. How many aces have been distributed?
1.
Who has them?
Helena.
Which one is the ace?
The very left one. Ace of spades.
Okay, Steve Harvey, point to any card on the table and Catherine will identify.
Ten of spades.
Flip that over. Yes. Thank you, Lord. What was the first card that each player got?
So, Elena got 7 of spades.
7 of spades. Come on, girl.
You got 2 of spades?
2 of spades, yes.
And then you got king of clubs.
We're rich! You have no idea the money that I'm about to make. Lord have mercy. Okay, this is the last one. For the grand finale, Steve Harvey can start pulling from the top of the deck. Catherine will be able to recall all cards in order. Okay, first card.
5 of clubs. 7 of clubs. 9 of spades. Jack of diamonds. 10 of diamonds. 2 of hearts. 9 of hearts.
9 of hearts. What's next?
And then jack of hearts. 2 of diamonds.
Take it to the house.
King of diamonds.
Oh, no, sweet rich. Boy, come on, Jack. Black Jack.
6 of spades.
Come on, girl. FOMO.
Ace of diamonds.
Yes.
6 of clubs.
Yes! I'm telling you, this a hustle. Last 2.
Okay. 5 of spades.
But it is! Last card, what is it?
10 of hearts.
10 of hearts. Put your hands together, show your love for Catherine.